Run!
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to today's deactivation ceremony.
Freeze it!
As the company first started, it's hard to see my company be divested and deactivated.
The deactivation of Bravo Company truly strikes close to home for those here. A heart seared with the weighted responsibility to overwatch and protect our infantry brothers. Always honored to watch over them as they trudge through the most hostile and unforgiving environments.
So for the last time, I'll say, steel on target, Semper Fidelis, Tiger suits out.
Roger, be advised, at this time, the enemy has gone back into high position break. Suppression is effective. There are no more hard targets that are live break.
Delta 6, Sidewinder.
Delta, say again.
Roger, effective suppression. What you see at this point in time, all enemy are returning to high positions. From the RSO, go clear cold condition 4 on all weapon systems. Just let me know when the criteria has been met.
Altitude. The M1A1 Abrams is among the heaviest tanks in the world. But it more than makes up for its heft with tremendous firepower and surprising maneuverability. As the principal battle tank of the Marine Corps, the M1A1 provides armor-protected firepower in support of Marine ground forces. The bulk of its firepower comes from its 120mm smoothbore main gun. The M1A1 also has an M250 cal and two M240 machine guns mounted onto it. Powered by a 1,500 horsepower gas turbine power plant system, the tank can reach speeds of approximately 41 miles per hour, surprisingly fast for a vehicle that weighs close to 70 tons. The M1A1 has 6 periscopes, providing Marines with a 360-degree view of their surroundings.
Ready to become tankers?
Yes, sir!
Here on the tank, I'm your daddy. Understand?
Yes, sir.
And you're my kid. Everything you learn, you'll learn through me. Understand?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go to the tank.
Hi, sir.
This is our pig.
This is your hog right here. You're gonna learn how to drive this bad boy, how to shoot, how to load, how to take care of it maintenance-wise and PMCS. Me and your tank crewman are gonna learn a lot about loyalty. Alright? Loyalty to your tank, make sure you take care of it, because it's gonna take care of you in combat. It's gonna be loyal to your crew. Alright? You five here are gonna be my crew. You five here are a crew. When you guys study, you'll be studying together. If one of you fail, you all fail. That's how I see it.
The cost of freedom is always high. No one can foresee precisely what course it will take. And one path we shall never choose, and that is the path of surrender.